Hey, we're back. A little more hacking. Except I can't remember where we were, what our objective was. This is like, can't remember. Okay, well, I just logged in. Supposed to be doing. Cannot remember. Little help here. Little help. I can't remember. I guess. Okay, there's this asset here. Can't connect. So. You might. Yes. Right, I remember this. Okay, I had to delete the thing. Paper off seems to get a whole code. Should have no trouble getting these files, finding some challenge. Again, for the most part, ignore the generic files. Logged, saved by program. I system name thing. Files are out for. Download any files. You can use E. Good luck. There we go. Okay. Try again when you're done. Paper. ESMTP. It's H. Okay, well, okay. H crack. So, oh, now I got to reply to that email. Made in flight. Congratulations. I have no way of knowing if you succeeded in seeing this. That means something. You should try breaking one of the servers. Remember, any non-basic programs you need port number to run. Let's find a port you want to crack and run that on it. Well, it wouldn't. Time to. Two. I gotta say, so far, this is most true to life hacking game I've played, but that also isn't saying much. This one's pretty good. A couple of liberties are taken. I need to do that so that I can port. Okay. The stuff with the tools that we're seeing just there to lively. It's, fans, principles. I could. Shrink. Ops terminal guide. Best five. Get here. Oh, I suppose I probably. Log. All right, enough of this. Let's doesn't say to report. Nice work. Here it's going to start getting harder. I need to ask a favor. I'm sloppy lately. Writing this in the first place, I guess, anyway. Oh, that's right. The premise of this is that the guy is dead or something. They're automated emails. There, you should remember this if you've. Poppy. If you. It's going. I mean, there are logs. And obfuscating is totally manual attacks or physics, the fact that they could be anywhere. There are log folders. Have to be. Stuff can be logged anywhere, and as a matter of fact, on a modern operating system, as it's saying, stuff you do. is tracked not in a like for Windows operating system activity, then an operating system is actually logged in registry, which is a database of changes everything. And the same is true for other systems as well. It's a firewall log that will be in this folder, yes, but it can be moved, signed different, coded or yeah, and so on. It's a lot of information. Oh yeah, and there's also like the SRUM, the system resource usage monitor. It's a win-win. Tracks information. So yeah, there's more. Me and blah blah blah. Robe. Which ooh. Oh. Oh, I see. This was each. It literally fills it up. Like this physically, this is a representation of physical primary memory. This actual, so if fills up, it will physically fill. Pretty cool. Helps to conceptualize. Conceptualize. I even. Unzo. SPC. All right, if you see this, then you've done well, and well, that's too much to hope for. It seems like a lot to hope for. I realize that if I that I just don't have time to write this whole thing. Way too much to learn. I don't have time to do any of it, so I'm going to ask something. It's a group that goes by entropy that is currently accepting members. So we're getting an entropy. It's a proxy server. L's running on computer. Sun should be just good. Go on it. Server. Abe. Two. Proxy. And an X. Oh. To run it. Run shells on a computer. Would target computer. Oh, okay, I see. Also doesn't make any sense. I'll accept it. Okay. I'm tired. Doing here. Zero. Say. I need help. Patience to this is what we're here. Trick. Just have it. Plugged file. Email. Check it, check it, check it, email. Oh, that's much faster than going signing it. Greetings, Charlie. Just congratulate you. Guessing the file to an experienced hacker at desk. Manage it before be able to allow you to officially join the group. We must further confirm server. Like to temporarily disable their application, but that's illegal. The second test of skill server message board server. Is not a request to simply what server that work? Back to proxy detect. Now. Still. How about now? Wow. Yeah. And still. Stops. I've been here before. Did we? So I don't really, don't have proofs on this. Bypass firewall. I don't. Trader access. Machine. Oh, still. Oh, I gotta hit the button. Sweet, man. Oh, you know what I got? This is gonna be really. All right. There it is, message board. All. Sus. Okay. Really? Oh, temporary disable there. Bring down the server's message board. I'm supposed to. I don't know. If you can, leave the non server. Bit. Hi. Oh, I got on the sheet. Because of the admin account to server attack. Not the right. Uh-oh. Have done that, I guess. We went away and it's fine now. IRC law. Try for justice. Try. Want to know. Want to know if it's actually true. Excellent. I'd like to formally invite you. Contracts attached to the group's. Sorry, access it. Accept. Oh, neat. Certainly. I need some. Oh, yeah. Certainly this security. Proof, Michael. Sounds awful shady. I bet. Trick. Score. Oh, they got a couple here. Seems like. It. This is easy one. Yeah, that's what. Weird visual. My only beat so far. Well, they're meant to be singing, but weird. Seem like they applied the thing that it's doing. But whatever, it's say, just wipe, save it. Let everybody start over. Ethic. It would be nice if they were actual config files. Like actually, if they were actual config. Contract successful. Current ranking. It's 8. I can look at that. That's all I have time for today. See ya.